You're not such a bad team, you know? I do the work and you make me look good.
I have gained an ally, but my foes will become stronger.
Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
I am done. The mothers sleep once more.
Oh! Heard the rumors, but I thought them just fancies of bored women, until I saw them dragging people through the streets today. Our own citizens! Has the world gone mad?
Militiamen.
Thank you for your help.
Come, let's...
We'll need to...
And it is written, a fire will carve a furrow in the sky, and this shall be a sign unto you that the end is come.
I've got some brand new goods. I worked my hands to the bone to bring you these fine goods.
Here, let me open the gate. Adria was my mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by Uncle Deckard.
Did you know your father?
I'm told he was a great warrior who was lost when Tristram fell to the demons. Look, a hidden cellar. Follow me.
This is a place of power. Your mother hid her secrets here.
People said she was a witch, but I never believed it. Thank you.
Here is where the fire fell from the sky. Strange magic comes from below. Heal me! Heal.
It is wonderful to hear that.
Thank you.
Light of a comet, will he die a third and final death at the hands of true men?
I've dug up some new things for you to take a look at.
How do you feel about our undertaking?
Very dangerous.
Then why are you here?
An ally has gone, but my foes lose strength.
Yes, yes, I've got some.
Don't touch anything unless you're buying it. I like to keep my inventory clean.
Leda spent all night alongside the blacksmith's wife, tending the wounded.
What? She was out defending the gates.
Did you hear? Old Rumford has us down to half rations. How are we supposed to...
Yes, yes, I've got things.
Don't touch anything unless you're buying it. I like to keep my inventory clean.
Leah spent all night alongside the blacksmith's wife, tending the wound.
Did you hear? Old Rumford has us down to home.
Blacksmith, eat me.
Thank you. Follow me.
Look, I'm happy to sell to you, but you got to promise not to tell anyone where you got these goods from, okay?
Is why I haven't married.
I couldn't have done this without...
I need your...
I can help you. Find his tomb in a cemetery in the Weeping Hollow. And if you see my fool apprentice out there, tell him to get back to town.
That opponent there must have wonderful treasure.
Thank you.
Woman from Tristram once. A bit mad, that one.
I imagine you were not with her for long.
Well, I'm not with any of them for long.
Thank you.
The way opens before you. This apprentice's spirit dwells within the unborn. Not ready yet. Needs more time.
I could really use a mug of that Tristram ale about now.
Oh.
The treasure.
That opponent there must have wonderful treasure.
The truth
commands you.
Cheers!
Funny how all this treasure has sat here undisturbed for so long.
We did have no use for gold.
I'm even better.
Crown will not be found in this crypt, I think.
Wonderful news. I can't wait to kill more rasping, bloodthirsty skeleton things.
Thank you.
The spirit aid me.
I think that went well.
Hearing about this crown, doesn't the king have any other riches?
Beneath this tomb screen of madness and betrayal. The crown is near.
So my gift for finding treasure is rubbing off on you now.
To bring that monster Leoric back to this world.
I cannot do that here.
From the east shall come a monarch whose rule begins.
You found the crown. Ah, neat. It's good to work again. There. New is the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than making spades to occupy my mind.
I want my old I have a
fool boy.
The skeleton.
I've got some. Got a right good bunch of things for you this fine day.
Does the Thieves' Guild exist in these parts?
There are thieves everywhere.
But are they organized?
Do you think the Thieves' Guild is organized?
Kill it! That's how we do it in Kingsport!
Accept this. It's not my time to die. There must have wonderful treasure.
Not ready yet.
Ah!
I hope this sad place does not weigh on you.
Nonsense. I'm far more comfortable in a cursed cathedral than a holy one.
I go to face the Skeleton King.
As do I. This way.
That opponent there must have wonderful treasure.
Thank you. Cormac, warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past Jondar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
No, there is not.
Bars our way, but the will of a Templar is stronger. You were a Templar, Jondar. Didn't succumb to this Covenant.
The Covenant is my brotherhood now. The powers we serve will soon rule this world.
Please forgive me. My vision is clouded by the Coven's evil magic. Betrayal can never be forgiven.
Thank you for your aid. I will go with you on your hunt for the Skeleton King, but there is one condition. If we find the sacred stones of my order, they are mine.
Agreed.
Then onwards we go to fight the Skeleton King.
What do you think you will find down here?
A powerful enemy. What else could there be?
Ideally, endless fortune, but probably just another angry monster.
Health returns to me.
This is going badly.
Needs more time.
bigger things.
I'm glad I never went into the priesthood. It seems a gloomy place to live, even without the demonic creatures.
Evil undoes you.
Come on.
Shortage of dead adventurers around here. Poor fools.
Still obey their king!
Think that statue would fetch a good price?
You would sell a cursed statue?
Well, no one here appreciates it.
Oh.
You will never defeat me!
Every king must surrender his crown one day. Remember that.